Going down to the middle now, the captains are there for the toss. Deciding to bat first despite the conditions, surprising call, but one I think quite a number of captains would make. The left-arm pace bowler is coming on to bowl from the Paddington end. Great gather and four runs saved. Well directed throw. Sydney Maximum gets started with one.
That'll settle his nerves. Good shot first up. That's hit high. Great timing. Races to the boundary for four. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Quite wide there. Poor bowling. Four runs there, super shot. Bit expensive in that one. Sydney Maximum, none for 11. The slow left armer is coming on to bowl from the Rand wicket. Good effort, four runs.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that. Nicely ran there, they'll get two. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. And two runs added to the scoreboard.
Plays that defensively. Good ball. Good delivery there. That had the batsman defending.
End of the over. Nine runs coming from Sydney Maximum. None for 20. Cuts it.
And through for one.
Great reflexes. You don't have much time to react when fielding in close. Good catch. That's got to start there. Couldn't push on.
Good bowling there. Another dot. He lets that go through to the keeper. Whoa, where was that going? Wide called. Lets that go through to the keeper.
Whoa, where was that going? Called a wide.
Yep. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Solid shot, goes for four. He took a well-deserved wicket in that over. Good bowling. Good shot, good timing.
He'll get two for that. Great shot.
Just helps that one over the rope for six.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that. Yep. Nice stroke there.
Good running. That's three.
Batsman will want to get the strike turning over.
Sydney Maxim take their score to 1 for 38.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Great bowling. Sneaks past off stump. Swing and a miss there. Came very close to the stumps.
This is really good, precise bowling. Another dot ball.
Big appeal. Umpire says not out. Looks like it took some bat on the way through. Another dot ball, keeping it quiet. No runs from them.
Well, yep.
Not getting past that fielder. Is off the mark. This is high in the air.
Goes straight down the ground, over the top for six. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Good effort, four runs.
Giving away runs on that last one, need to tighten up. Powerful shot, he certainly got hold of that one. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Quetta fighters move on now to none for 17. Superb shot, goes all the way and gets six.
I just can't afford to bowl any more like that last one. That's gone again, another six. The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working. Plays and misses.
Catch it!
Good shot. That's six.
Need to find a way to restrict the batsman here. He's hitting it really well.
Wait.
With a huge breakthrough. This is the wicket they wanted. Expensive over there, really giving away far too many. Quetta fighters. One for 35. Been thrown the ball again.
Yep.
and a single.
Doesn't play that one well.
Good bowling there. Another dot. Six. Great shot.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that. Good shot, runs for sure. And that's another one, six.
A bit expensive there, Quetta. Fighters, 3 for 139.
There's not enough of a target set really to make a game of it. Chased it down easily.